In this video, we are going to learn about the monuments and associated dynasty. In the exam, you can find some question like you have to match the dynasty with the respective monuments. It is very, very important for civil services exam. So just remember all these things in 10 minutes. Let's start the chapter. Ajanta, Bharuta Stupa, Pithalkoda Cave, Pundar Kapuram Temple, Thanjavur. All these are related to the more than one dynasty. Now come next, Chola. At the time of Chola dynasty, Bhirideshwar temple was made. Bhirideshwar temple. Sarvan, Bela Gola, Karnataka. These were made during the Ganga dynasty. Lingraj temple at the time of Ganga dynasty. Thuriya Mandir at the time of Ganga dynasty. And at the time of Gupta period, Ajanta cave was made. We already know this. And Dasavatar temple was made. Mathura temple was made. At the time of Hoysala dynasty, Chenkesav temple was made. So at the time of Kusina dynasty, Gandhara and Mathura is related to it. And when we move to the Maurya period, then Amarvati and Bharhut. In the same way, Naika, Meenakshi temple. Pallava, Mahabalipuram, Mahisasura cave. Post-Gupta period, Sarnath. Rashkuta, Ilora. Rashkuta period, Elephanta caves. Sunga, Bharuta Stupa and Sachi Stupa. Sachi Stupa, Sungas. Vijayanagara period, Lipakshi temple. These were the monument. Now move to the some sculpture. So Bodhisattva Padam Pani. It was made during the Gupta period. Mahakapi Jatka Sunga. Torso of Vishnu, Gupta period. Stupa worship, Maurya period or Sunga period. During the Maurya and Sunga period, these are related. Stupa worship, Yakshini and Queen Maya dream. All these three are related to the Maurya and Sunga period. Painting of Yasodhara, Gupta period. Standing Buddha, Gupta period. Seated Buddha and standing Buddha, Kusina period. Mara Vijay, it is related to the multiple period. Mahesh Murthy, Rajkura period. Shiva Chasing Board, Vijayanagara period. Dakshina Murthy, Vijayanagara period. Ladies attending Parvati, Vijayanagara period. At the time of Gupta period, Sisayana Vishnu, Vishnu in Narayana form. At the time of Pallava dynasty, Arjun Penes, statue of Super Vanatha. At the time of Ganga dynasty, statue of Gumteswara. Yakshi, Maurya period. Durga with eight arms shown in the act of defeating Mahisasura, Pallava period. Ravana shaking Mount Kailas, Rashkuta. Nandibul, Chola. Kalyan, Sanduramurthy, Rashkuta. Naika, Ganga dynasty. Nataj, Chola period. Manjira period, Ganga dynasty. Mohini, Hoysala. Pillar with horse rider, Naika. Worship of Budhi tree, Maurya period. Animal worshipping Budhi tree, Sunga period. Yakshini, Sunga period. Taming of Nalgiri elephant, Maurya period. Head of Buddha, Kusina. Seated Buddha, Kusina period. Dwarfish Yaksha is located in the पिथलकोड़ा केव्स, फाइव रथ पल्लवा पीरियड, वृक्षिका सुंगा पीरियड, बुद्धा ग्रेट डिपार्चर कुशना पीरियड, इंदिरा फ्लाइंग अमित क्लाउड टुगेदर विथ सेलेसियल निम्सम गुप्ता पीरियड। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल।